Hello everyone, my name is Dương Thùy Linh and I am Mrs. Worldwide Vietnam 2018 and I'm very proud to represent my country in the final of Mrs. Worldwide 2018 in Singapore.
Welcome to Vietnam, a land of staggering natural beauty and cultural complexities, of dynamic megacities and hill tribe villages. Vietnam is both exotic and compelling. Unforgettable experiences are everywhere in Vietnam. There's the sublime, gazing over a surreal seascape of limestone islands from the deck of a traditional junk in Ha Long Bay. The inspirational, exploring the world's most spectacular cave systems in Phong Nha Kẻ Bàng National Park. Vietnamese food is incredibly subtle in its flavors and outstanding in its diversity. If you have the bills, Vietnam has the thrills and chills. Some require a little physical effort, such as motorbiking switchback after switchback up the jaw-dropping Hải Vân Pass in central Vietnam. Others require a little more sweat, kite surfing the tropical oceanic waters off Mũi Né or hiking the evergreen hills around Bắc Hà or Sapa. I am proud to be a Vietnamese citizen. About myself, I am a mother of a 7-year-old son and a wife of my best friend. My family is my core, the most important thing in my life. Coming from a family that is relatively successful, ranging from high academic excellence to high-ranking officials in the government, and well-accomplished international classical pianist, I am a bit considered a black sheep of the family when I chose to join the entertainment industry. In 1999, I was one of the 14 lucky students to win the ASEAN scholarship to study in Singapore. I went to Singapore Chinese Girls' School and Catholic Junior College. After junior college, I joined a modeling competition in Vietnam. That year of Vietnam Supermodel Contest 2004, I took second runner-up position, and in 2008, I got into top 5 of Miss Vietnam Universe 2008 and won Miss Congeniality. These two events kick-started my whole career in entertainment industry. So I chose to stay back in Vietnam and went to college while pursuing my dream as an entertainer. For the past 15 years, I have been working with TV stations broadcasting ranging from sports to politics and talk shows. I have also dabbled into the acting world and found great joy in the art. I love to pay it forward and contribute to society as I am very fortunate. I am the ambassador for many organizations and activities such as the Earth Hour, WWF, Victims of Dioxin, and Gender Equality Movement, and have been very active and vocal in promoting hashtag MeToo in the past year. I cannot wait to meet everyone in Singapore this June for Mrs. Worldwide. I would like to be a part of a community of passionate, extraordinary women around the world, and together we can do great things.